derive something out of it and, you know, keep on practicing.